She centers a lot of her content on personal development, which I think could be beneficial for a lot of people, you know? So check